So we're getting into the details here, but I think this is an area a lot of detailers miss, especially if you don't have a tool like a steamer. When you're detailing out the door jambs, you have that rubber seal that runs along the frame of the car that basically keeps things watertight, and dirt will pile up there if you don't address it. And that's what I'm doing here, taking a steamer and a microfiber towel and literally just chasing the steamer with my microfiber towel, catching the dirt as we go.